more much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
You're here. You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. See, I thought no one would ever come. Philip Carlier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But, I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here. My, I can't imagine how it must look. Oh, no time for any of that. Now, if you'll just let me... Oh, I was so hoping for someone to share this with. Comes on rather strong the first time, does it not?
Thank you.
makes its own. Oh, I ain't even trying this way. How you feeling? You clear out again, I hope. Yes. Yeah, those vapors, they are quite strong. Yes. Yeah. Yes, quite strong indeed. Now, you may not believe me, but you made a mistake. You got the wrong man, you see. It's Mr. Philip Collier of the Castile Cotton Company. Yeah, he gone. He died a long time ago, I'm afraid. I promise. I saw him dead. His body committed to the... he's dead. You must believe me. How do you think...
See justice. Well done.
Well, I guess all that's left is your payment.